sitrep. Diaz, what's going on over there?
It's Maddox. He's alive.
That's absurd, Agent. Get a grip.
I can't believe it myself, sir, but it's true. He must be the one who got us back at the hotel in the Philippines.
God damn it. No shortage of snafu on this op. All right. Satellite data shows the bio-agent's heat signature aboard a chopper landed 2 clicks to the east of your position. Your orders are to secure and hold till extracted. And if Maddox tries to stop you...
Yeah, we'll know what to do. Sightlines. Watch yourself. Okay, let's move out. We're on a ticking clock here, literally. I'll go first.
Still can't believe Maddox is alive. Like fucking Sarajevo all over again.
Well, no briefcases of untraceable $100 bills this time.
He's not in it for the money.
A lot of activity at that bridge. Well, we need to cross, so I'm ready to engage on your go. Clear. Go, go, go!
You fit my crosshairs perfectly.
Get in! Stay low and follow me.
Doe brought you back from the dead?
Fuck you and your good guy bullshit. In this world, you look out for number one or you're dead.
How is he patching into our feet?
That's your new spotter, Cole? You look like a pencil pusher. So suck in that gut nice and tight. I wouldn't want to blow a hole in you just yet.
Wouldn't or couldn't? Doesn't look like your aim improved. Try holding your rifle and not your dick.
Oh, big words for a five-year-old. You're still just an attack dog on Uncle Sam's leash. But your bark's bigger than your bite. Remember your commando team in the Philippines? Keller and Gomez, was it? Yeah, that's it. Heard them through the radio feed, screaming for help when I wounded each and every one.
Motherfucker. I'll finish the job this time.
I don't think you'll live to get a chance.
Fuck. Open space ahead. He'll nab us for sure.
Smoke, be ready to move fast!
I get that you want to settle the score, but a bioweapon? Think how many will die. You can't be that damn greedy.
You don't get it one fucking bit! Once you're lying here in this godforsaken dump with a bullet in the gut, realizing how expendable you really are...
Probably snipers in the hut.
There's too many to take them head on. We need a diversion.
I used to know.
Right.
This place is deserted. I don't like it.
I hear ya. Look out! More snipers on those towers! Okay, move. Over here, come on. Let's split up. Give Maddox more than one thing to worry about. I'll take left, you take right.
See if you really got the balls to pull that trigger.
As you wish. I'll see you on the other side, Cole Anderson.
Not if I see you first.
Nice shot, Flatfoot. Only a mile off.
Fuck me. Thanks.
Well, you can repay the favor right away. They saw me. I'm pinned down.
On my way.
We need to circle around. Come on.
He's in that tower.
There you are.
Shoot the barrels. He's too dug in.
Maddox, stop firing. He's got to be on the move.
Now's our chance.
We're going up. Let's move. Heads up, sniper tower, 11 o'clock. Second tango, 10 o'clock.
No visual on Maddox. We got mortar teams deployed in the courtyard. Check. All mortars down. Sending in snipers.
Trained them myself, as you did me. Pretty ironic, huh? Wonder how you'll fare.
Talk too much. Oh, I shouldn't have come to this, man. Uniform. Razor 3-2, Maddox is down. For good. We're headed for the package.
Razor 3-2, confirm your status.
Status is FUBAR.
Copy that. You did a good job, Captain, but you're still an asshole.
Likewise.
What's that?
Bad choice of company. One I'll never make again.
You got anybody waiting for you back home?
My rifle is my best friend.